a crow flies straight, a perfect line on the devil's bed until you die. Gotta look this line in the eye.
We're here on a beautiful sunny day on the set of Sons of Anarchy.
I'm Paris Barclay, executive producer, along with Kurt Sutter, and the principal director of Sons of Anarchy. What can the fans expect from season 5? I think two words: explosions and nudity.
I love Paris. Yeah, we blow shit up.
More than any other season, I think we're twisting the knife.
We see the results of the life start to chew away at all our main characters.
Hello, this is Ryan Hurst. I'm on the set of Sons of Anarchy, season 5. I play Opie Winston.
Season 5, Opie separated himself from the club quite a bit. He's just sort of reevaluating his life with the club, without the club. It's not easy. The only person that Opie really has left in his life is Jax. And I think that he wants to protect Jax. It's sort of the last thing that he can do. The thing that would make up for Opie going through so much is saving Jax. Whether that's finding a way to kick Jax out of the club so he has to take Tara and his kids and live a real life, a life that he wanted to begin with, then that's what he would do.
This is a season where people want to be on the show and have come to play. You know, we've added Jimmy Smith and Harold Perrineau and Ashley, and this is going to be a season that you're going to see some guest parts that really, really are well developed and interesting.
We're in season 5 of SOA. Absolutely amazing season. You guys don't want to miss this season. I thought they did it all last season, but apparently they're creative enough to come up with some more incredible shit. So stay tuned for it. It's going to be amazing. It's going to be hot. And of course, people are going to die, because that's what we do on this show. We kill motherfuckers dead. You heard me?
This is for behind the scenes, which Charlie has done. I'd like to say to the fans who are watching,
not everyone's in a fucking attention whore like you are. Some of us like to be given a script, and that's it.
We don't, and then they don't speak.
No, we're not.
It's a script.
We're actors, not reality stars.
Oh. Pretty much sums up behind the scenes at Sons of Anarchy.
That just...
Right?